So hello guys, and welcome back to Quantity Estimation and Billing Engineers, previously known as AutoCAD Tutorials. In today's session, we are going to see how we can calculate concrete quantity of staircase and BBS of staircase. So to begin with the concrete quantity of staircase, we will refer our architectural section of staircase. Now, why we have to refer architectural section of staircase? The main reason is the architectural section is as per our scale, and we will get correct data of our riser and treads. So we don't have to refer architectural plan for anything. The only thing which we will require is architectural section, where we will get our complete details. So what we will do initially is, first, we will draw a polyline throughout the periphery of the staircase. So to begin with, first I will take a polyline, then I will draw polyline throughout the periphery of the staircase. As you can see over here, I am drawing polyline above risers, treads, waste slab, and I will complete this polyline by traveling through the periphery of the architectural section of staircase. So here I have completed making polyline over the section of staircase. Now what I will do is I will simply copy it somewhere sideways and keep it over here. Now what I will do is I will calculate area of this polyline, and I will multiply it with the width of our staircase. So first we will measure the width of our staircase. So here I will be measuring width of our staircase, that too from center to end. So I will get the width of staircase as 2.095 meters. Here it is in millimeters, so I will be converting everything into meters. So our width of staircase is 2.095. Now I will be calculating area of our polyline, that is section of staircase. So section of the staircase is, area is over here. I will divide this area with 10 raised to 6. So I will get area of staircase as 1.76. Now this is only our one flight, and we have two flights with us when we talk about complete flow. So what I will do is 1.76 into 2 into 2.095 width of our staircase. So in this way, 7.3744 cubic meter of the concrete quantity. In this way, we calculate concrete quantity of our staircase. Now for calculating BBS of the staircase, what we will do is we will extend our this portion till end face of our beam, and also here we will extend this till end face of our beam. Now again, I will copy this element near our staircase. Now what we will do is we will again plot one polyline which will be covering the bottom portion of our treads and risers, which will act as our waste slab. Since our steel is traveling along the waste slab, we have to draft our waste slab first. So now this white polyline becomes our complete staircase, which includes waste slab. Now I don't require this polyline anymore, which is indicating riser or tread, so I will just simply delete it. Now what I will do is I will make an offset of length equal to our cover. For example, my cover is 30 mm, so I will make an offset of 30 mm over here. Now what I will do is I will simply draft my reinforcement shown in our section in this drawing. Now RCC sections are never up to scale, so never refer your cutting line directly from this section. You always have to draft your sectional steel here separately. So the first steel, if you will see, it is traveling through this beam, traveling through bottom of complete waste slab, then it is intersecting at the top of landing slab with a distance of 450. So now we will draft our this reinforcement here. So in this way, we have drafted our first reinforcement. Now the turn of our second reinforcement. The second reinforcement is again traveling through this beam, and it is continuing through the top of the mid-landing slab, and it is hitting the bottom of waste slab and traveling to a distance of 450. Now we will draft our this reinforcement. Now the second reinforcement is also completed. In similar manner, we will complete all the reinforcement as well. So in this way, we have completed our drafting of reinforcement in the section of staircase. Now what we will do is, first we will copy everything out of this drawing so that we can clearly see shape of our bar which is depicted in the RCC section of our staircase. So we will simply copy everything out of this drawing and keep it ready. So now what we will do is, we will simply measure the length of this polyline, this polyline, this polyline, and we will be ready with our cutting length of the staircase reinforcement. Then what we have to do of this cutting length is simply multiply it with number of bars and unit weight of each bar. So you will get total weight of the steel in your staircase. So if I will click on this in here properties window, I can see the length of this steel is 3.22 meters. Length of this steel is 1.653 meters. Length of this steel is 6.635 meters and so on. So by using this method, we simply avoid each and every calculations of Pythagoras theorem and everything. Just we require a skill of drafting and our work is ready. So in this way, we calculate concrete quantity of staircase and BBS of staircase. So if you like this video, please do like, share and subscribe. Thank you.